Welcome to HD Digital. I'm Chinook Sen, and today we are going to be unboxing the Jabra Elite Active 75T. So we're going to get right to it and unbox the Jabra Elite Active 75T. As you can understand, this active tag means that this is meant for you if you work out in the gym. It's sweat proof and waterproof and also dust proof, which is great. So as and when the gyms reopen again, this is great. Before we get inside, right on the box it says that it comes with something called hear through mode. We'll tell you what the hear through mode is all about. It has a 4 microphone call technology. You can customize your music. Now mind you, you can customize your music only through the Jabra Sound Plus app, and we'll tell you more about that as well. It promises a 7.5 hours of battery and up to 28 hours with the charging case and fast charge. And there's a 2-year warranty, and you have access to your voice assistant directly right from the earbuds. So inside the box, you can see the buds right here. This is very neat. We were telling you about the Jabra Sound Plus app. You need the app to even connect these buds to your smartphone and to adjust your music and pretty much for everything else. It's a great app. If you have any Jabra headphone earlier, you'll know how great it is. So inside, we have these 4 silicone tips and one is already attached to your buds, I guess. These come in various sizes and you can pick one that suits you best. Since these earbuds are meant to be worn in the gym, they're supposed to fit really well and sit right tight in your ears so as they don't fall out when you're working out. So it's very important that you find the right size that fits you. This is your usual Type-C charger. And you have the Jabra charging case. And let's take out the earbuds. So here they are, the Jabra Elite Active 75T. These look very different from the normal earbuds as you've seen. We have it in a nice navy blue, which I think is a really great color for buds like these. The 3rd set of tips are already attached to these buds. This button can be pressed, so we're assuming you use this for your hear through and also to call up your voice assistant and for all other functions. All of these functions of the earbuds can be adjusted from the Sound Plus app. And here's how it goes into the box. The Jabra Elite Active 75T earbuds come with passive noise cancellation, 4 microphone call technology, and wind noise protection. If you're just using the earbuds, it promises up to 7.5 hours of battery at one go. Coupled with the charging case, you can get 28 hours of battery. The Jabra Elite Active 75T comes with an auto-off feature after 15 minutes without connection, or of 60 minutes without activity, which means that if the earbuds are without connection for 15 minutes, they are automatically turned off, and if they are without activity for about 60 minutes, they are turned off to save battery. Both these time spans are configurable on the Jabra Sound Plus app, so you can reduce or increase these time spans as it suits you. The Jabra Elite Active 75T come with an IP57 rating. This means that it's sweat-proof, dust-proof, and effectively waterproof. So, if you're thinking whether you can wear these earbuds while swimming, you can. The Jabra Elite Active 75T can be paired with up to 8 devices. However, it can only be connected with 2 devices at a time. The Jabra Elite Active comes with Bluetooth 5.0 support for connectivity and operating range up to 10 meters.
consequences is heavy. My man D said he would never quit, even though the thing's heavy. We push like a 7-7 Chevy. Boy, ready. My whole clique since 06 was on the bottom, now we running this. Grind hard when the load gets heavy. The money was slow, but now it's steady.